In 1904, a young Travis Mathew walked on a blustery Chicago street. He thought, why is everyone wearing jackets, but completely naked from the waist down? If I can invent a piece of clothing to cover the lower half of people's bodies, perhaps we'd all be warmer. Travis Mathew called his invention Pants. Named for his mother, Pants Mathew.